So. Being in quarantine and isolation, I thought it might be fun to do a puzzle. And I got a horror movie themed puzzle for Christmas. So this was the perfect time. I wanted to record myself to doing putting this puzzle together as quickly as possible. I thought it would maybe take me an hour, maybe an hour and a half. It is now 3 hours later, and it is getting close to midnight, and I don't want to do any more. I gotta tell you, I thought that I could do it in a really quick amount of time. It took at least 30 minutes just to separate everything, and there's so many different posters that have the same color scheme. And there's so many posters that have a black background with credits, and that is what is tripping me out. I have gotten together my Jaws and my Nightmare on Elm Street, my Friday the 13th, my Girl Walks Alone at Night. I've gotten together some Child's Play, some Hellraiser, some Cabin in the Woods, Halloween, The Thing. I'm almost there. There's just like, I just needed a break. So here's what it's supposed to look like. You see, there's so many things there, right? Okay. This is what we got. I mean, it's only 1,000 pieces, so it's really not that bad. Wicker Man and Freaks and Body Snatchers is almost done. And I'm really okay with still continuing it. You know, usually I'm like just mad that I have to do a puzzle and I want to put it together as fast as possible, but this is fun. It's just taking a long time.